The hospitals are protecting not only the patient but also the medical staff members against exposure to COVID. The Asan Medical Center is performing surgeries by confirming that all the patients are negative through the COVID test on the day prior to surgery. I will briefly present information regarding how we are protecting our team and our family members in alignment with the topic this week.
잘 관리하고 있는 우리나라에서 어떤 노하우나 운영 방식 이런 것들에 대한 의견을 좀 공유하고 나눌 수 있었던 시간이었던 것 같습니다. 안전하고 또 효율적으로 환자나 의료진의 예방 보호를 할 수 있도록 도움이 될 걸로 기대를 하고 있습니다.
We'll cancel the operation if the patient is not in this situation. Fully implementing education and training on the sharing the patient movement.